Why did the baseball player decide to shut down his website? Because he wasn't getting any hits.